Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Walaikum
assalam. Zakir, I want to ask one question. Is it allowed in Islam to donate blood, whether it be a Muslim or a non-Muslim who requires blood?
The sister asked the question that, is it permitted in Islam for a Muslim or a Muslima to donate blood to a Muslim or non-Muslim? As far as blood donation is concerned, or donation of any organ or any part, there are three rulings that is there, that if it's a must for the survival of the person who are going to donate that blood or the organ or the recipient, it's fine. The person donating should not cause a major loss to the life. And third, it should not be done for money. So whether the person will donate an organ or blood, if it's a requirement causing a major benefit for the recipient, number one. Number two, it should not be a major loss to the donor. And number three, it should not be for money. If these three criteria are fulfilled, it's fine. So in this criteria, as far as blood donation is concerned, medical science says that if you donate about 400 ml approximately, within 3 months that blood is regenerated in your body, so no problem. But if you are to give 10 liters, then there may be a problem, you may even die. So yes, you can donate blood if you are healthy, point number one. If you are weak and you donate 400 ml and there is a problem in your health, that can also be detrimental to your health. So first you do a medical checkup of the donor. If he is healthy certified, which most of the people, generally more than 50% can donate, you can donate once in every 3-4 months if you want to. The person receiving, whether irrespective it's a Muslim or non-Muslim, I feel there's no problem, because Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Maidah chapter 5 verse 32, if you save any human being, it's as though you have saved the whole of humankind. It doesn't say if you save a Muslim. So if you save any human being, whether Muslim or non-Muslim, it is as though you have saved the whole of humankind. So in this context, I feel there is no problem at all. But see to it that you are healthy, see to it it's not too often, see to it that the quantity is not too much. If you follow these rules, and if it's not for money's sake, then there's no problem, sister. Hope that answers the question. Wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillah rabbil alameen.